Today, Miss Red, I am Aldrin Avenido, and I am going to recite a tongue twister today. A three-toed loved a she-toed who lived up in a tree. He was a two-toed three-toed, but a three-toed toad was she. The two-toed three-toed tried to win the three-toed she-toed's heart. For the two-toed three-toed loved the ground that the three-toed three-toed trod. But a two-toed three-toed tried in vain, he couldn't please her whim. From her three-toed bower, with her three-toed power, the she-toed vetoed him.